Hi, I'm Dave Wurzel, and you're watching PHTV4 Around Palos. And we're doing a continuation on some business updates and some of our local businesses that we'll be talking about. First today, I'm going to mention Chicagoland Ham. Chicagoland Ham is at 11845 Southwest Highway. Chicagoland Ham is a family-owned business since 1968. The owner, Kathy, says they were the first in the Chicago area to do the spiral ham. And they opened their Palos location in 1988. First, before I get into their service and product, let me give you their hours. They are closed on Sunday and Monday, but they're open Monday through Friday, 10 a.m. to 4 p.m., and then Saturday, 10 a.m. to 2 p.m. Chicagoland Ham, like the name implies, they do serve ham products, but several other items. They have a variety of items that are great for, all occasions, but especially now as we're heading into nicer weather, and things are opening up so that we can, do picnics and things outside. They also, work well for those events as well. So what do they offer? Well, they have, hickory smoked, fully cured, oven-baked bone-in ham, honey and spice glaze. They also have boneless ham, maple glaze. They have pork honey roast, beef honey roast, meatloaf, turkey honey roast, boneless sliced turkey breast. You can also get turkey and ham sandwiches. And on their website is really good. You'll find information on serving tips for these items, how to prepare them, how to serve them. You'll also find nutritional information about the products, and you'll also find a page or a link that will take you to several recipes. They'll provide recipes for accompaniments and appetizers, breakfast dishes, desserts, and entrees, salads, soups, sandwiches. Really good information there. So you can stop in to purchase items or order items, but they also encourage you to call ahead for those orders. And check out their website, chicagolandham.com. Next, I'm going to talk about Doe's Guys Bakery. Doe's Guys Bakery is at 12248 Harlem Avenue. Sharon has owned Doe's Guys Bakeries for 8 years. They've been at their Palos Heights location for 5.5 years. And let me give you their hours first here. They are closed on Monday, but they're open Tuesday through Saturday, 6 a.m. to 3 p.m., and Sunday, 7 a.m. to 1 p.m. Doe's Guys Bakery, just like its name implies, is a bakery that serves a variety of donuts and pastries and coffee cakes and cupcakes and cookies, brownies, other pastry and dessert items. You can also find special event and holiday cookies. They'll also make custom cookies and cakes for any event, whether it's from a smash cake for a one-year-old or, wedding cakes or, other special birthdays or other special occasions. Whatever your needs, they can make a custom cake for you that is, made exactly the way you want it. They also have a food truck that can be brought to special events, and they've provided this service for schools, churches, graduation parties, and a music fest. So anyway, you want to check out Doe's Guys Bakery and, go to their, check them out on their Facebook page. And the next restaurant we're going to take a look at is Mama Vesuvio's East Restaurant, which is at 6361 West College Drive. Mama Vesuvio's is another family-owned business that's been in Palos Heights for 41 years. The owner, Gino, started when he was 25 years old. He says they serve Southern Italian cuisine. Most of the recipes were brought from Sicily and Naples. The cannoli and the tiramisu are homemade from his grandmother's recipes. They can be traced back to the 1850s. First, their hours. They are open Monday through Friday, 2 p.m. to midnight, Saturday, 11 a.m. to midnight, and Sunday, noon to midnight. You can dine in, but they do have takeout, delivery, and catering options as well. Some of their most popular dishes are their bruschetta pizza, scallopini bolognese, steak marsala. On their antipasti menu, you'll find several items like, bruschetta and crab cakes, fried calamari, shrimp cocktails, many others. They do serve pizza. They also serve several pasta dishes that I'm sure you're very familiar with, spaghetti and rigatoni, linguine, lasagna, ravioli, stuffed shells, tortellini, gnocchi, They've got a New Orleans pasta and seafood platter, fettuccine alfredo, linguine with clam sauce, and several others. Saying these, I'm getting hungry just thinking about it. They also serve a variety of chicken and steak and veal and fish dishes. They also serve pork chops and ribs. They have several Parmigiana dishes and sandwiches. They also serve soups and salads and desserts, a couple of which I mentioned already, and they do have a children's menu. They do have a special on Tuesday, 2-for-1 pastas. They also have banquet facilities that can accommodate up to 100 people for all occasions. They also have an outdoor patio area that seats 150 plus. You can check them out on their website, mamavesuvio.com. Now, for each of these businesses, their hours are subject to change, you know, so please either check their website or Facebook or Instagram or give them a call. And I'm Dave Wurzel. Thank you for watching Around Palos, an update on some of our local businesses. Thank you for watching.